Bitis Peringueyi, also known as the desert mountain adder, is a venomous snake species found in southwestern Africa. It is named after its discoverer, Dr. Jacques P. Peringueyi, and is known for its unique appearance and behavior. This snake is small and has a triangular-shaped head with distinctive horns above its eyes. It is also known for its ability to bury itself in sand and ambush prey. Despite its venomous nature, it is not considered a significant threat to humans due to its small size and reclusive behavior.